Hello everyone and welcome to Witches of the Moon. My name is Jen and I am your Sunday hostess. Now this week we're talking about self-care during quarantine. And you know, my self-care really hasn't changed all that much compared to what it was before this quarantine, COVID-19 and everything else that has taken place. I work from home, my husband works from home, so we're pretty much here 24/7 together. I know that created a lot of problems with some couples and families who weren't used to spending that much time together. But for us, you know, it was really no big deal. You know, we still continue to do our own things. I still went to my regular meetings on Psychics Unite or Wish Psychics Unite, which is every Monday night. And I do have a Psychics Unite chapter, which is for the southeastern part of Indiana. However, anyone, no matter what state you're from, is able to attend those meetings. Now, I haven't started my chapter's meetings yet, although I have done the main chapter's meetings. I have, you know, been the one that's been running the meeting. So, I'm very familiar of how the format's done and everything else. So that's pretty much, you know, something that I do every Monday if I can. And most of the time I've been able to make it unless I've had another meeting or something prior coming up. So that's one of the things that has really helped with my mental state, so to speak, to kind of keep that as like an outlet. Because in that meeting, we don't just talk about psychic abilities. We talk about what's going on. We celebrate each other's wins. And, you know, we're there for them when things are not going so great. Like on Tuesday when my brother passed, you know, I shared that with some of the members. So they were there for me and they're a really good emotional, you know, support for me. Just as everyone who's part of Witches of the Moon, they have been there for me and that has been my saving grace, as I like to say. They are my go-to when things are falling apart and I need someone to talk to outside of, you know, talking to my ancestors, my guides, you know, that kind of thing. So that's been very helpful. So some other things that I do is I limit how much time I read or watch the news. I think it's very important to stay up to date on what's going on, but to also kind of limit that as well, because that can kind of make everybody, that can be kind of depressing. And that's the last thing that we want is for people to be depressed and sad and not have a way to express that. So another thing that I have done is I watch a lot of movies or things that I enjoy. And I think that's very important, you know, finding that time where you can just get lost into nothing and just enjoy the moment of being. I think we all need that during a time of worry and stress. And especially with, you know, now we have the elections added in with all of this COVID stuff. So, you know, there's a lot more people stressed. I mean, jobs are you know, an issue right now. And I mean, there's a number of different things going on. So if we can find some way to laugh and be in the moment of just laughing and being with friends and loved ones and that kind of thing, you know, I think that helps everybody all the way around. You know, it's not just enough to, you know, make sure that you're showering and that you're eating and exercising, which all of those are great, don't get me wrong. You don't want to stop doing any of the stuff that you were used to doing. I mean, if you're used to exercising, you know, you can do stuff at home and that kind of thing, even though the gyms were closed or maybe they still are in your area. You know, we can reach out to loved ones thanks to different places or platforms like Zoom, even Facebook. You know, we can go live, we can go into little meetings and we can talk to people and stuff. So I think that, you know, really for me has been what has helped me get through all of the things and will continue to get me through all of the things that's going on. So, but that's kind of how I do self-care. I just, you know, kind of go with the flow of what's going on at the moment. I make sure that I reach out to people, my network of friends and family that I know I can trust when there's something going on. I try to watch, you know, TV that I enjoy, or I read books. And that's the other thing too. I have found that I am doing other things that I wouldn't have had time to do otherwise. Because like I said, we travel a lot, or we used to travel a lot, and this year it's been a little different. So I've taken some other classes that I wouldn't have had time for. I am currently learning how to do other things with web design, and so that's huge for me too. And I'm writing more. I'm like writing another book. Well, actually, I'm writing a few books, but that's, you know, for another day. But I am doing that. So I'm spending more time doing some research and that kind of thing. And so for healthcare for me, or mental health or self-care, however you want to look at it, those are the things that I'm doing. And I also spent a lot more time gardening this year and just spending time getting to know about the plants that I'm planting and how can I use them and that kind of thing, and trying new recipes and just doing things and cleaning, believe it or not. You know, when you go through, you take the time to go through things, you find things that you didn't need and you're able to let go, and it just kind of frees up that space too. So now, as far as being a psychic and a medium, one of the things that I think is very, very important for healthcare is being able to, or making sure that you are protecting yourself so that you're not absorbing everyone else's stuff. And because when you don't protect yourself, and by that I mean visualizing yourself in a bubble, or however you want to do it, whatever you use for protection, if you aren't doing that and you're picking up everybody else's stuff, it can be very overwhelming. So be sure to protect yourself at all times. I mean, that's something that I do. It's something that I work on all the time, because, you know, I do have a tendency to pick up on everybody else's stuff. As a medium, it happens. It's natural. I mean, it's just, it is what it is. So, but that's what I do. I make sure that I stay protected a lot too. And, so that's kind of what I do for self-care. Not just, you know, a facial and making sure my hair is conditioned and my nails are done, and taking the time to meditate and all of that good stuff, making sure I'm eating the right foods. You know, that takes care of the inside of my body and the outside of my body, but mentally, I make sure that that's taken care of too. And I do that by limiting my time at the computer, limiting my time in front of the TV, watching the news. I make sure that I read things that I enjoy. I make sure that I watch, even if it's DVDs, you know, whatever it happens to be, videos on YouTube. That's what I do. Something that's going to inspire me, something that's going to make me laugh, something that's going to make me feel like today is an awesome day. That's what I do. So anyways, that's all I have for this topic and this video, and I will see you next week in the next video. Have a great day.